आगे सर, 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 थोड़ा आगे।
क्या बात है,
रणवीर सर भी।
अरे पीछे से खाली
सर,
सर सोलो।
एक्सक्यूज मी सर।
क्या बात है,
अभी सोलो,
अभी सोलो,
अभी सोलो,
अभी सोलो दे दो।
सोलो 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 सोलो
रणवीर सर, सोलो
रणवीर सर भी।
चलो थैंक यू,
थैंक यू।
चलो चलो चलो
share with these kids. Actually scored how much you scored, kitne run banaye bachcho? 14. Okay, so Ranveer, if you can actually give these. Okay, so we'll have a picture first with all the kids. All right. Okay. So we have got the RK2 team also over here, and today the champion was RK2 team. So can we have the trophy also for the winners team, because we would like to. So Ranveer, this is the winner's trophy, which actually goes to the RK2 team. Oh. All right, can we have bats? Love, mere ko pakda. Yes, so it's lady of the match what we have actually over here. So Ritu, so I believe we created a lasting moment for all the kids over here, and you would really appreciate the effort what the kids actually gave while playing the match of cricket today. So do you have a special message for all our partners over here who have actually travelled, and if you can just throw some light to the audiences that what this entire the entire thing of Panasonic giving back to the society, what we actually believe in is. So if you can actually
have, thank you for the opportunity. So we once
बहुत दिनों के बाद बाइट दे रहा
हूँ
पांच पूछो
पांच पांच ओके रणवीर जी, सबसे पहले तो जानना चाहेंगे कि क्रिकेट के कितने बड़े दीवाने आप, एंड
क्रिकेट का आई थिंक पूरा हिंदुस्तान दीवाना है. मैं एक्चुअली फुटबॉल का और बड़ा दीवाना हूँ, तो मैं ज़्यादातर फुटबॉल देखता हूँ. बट ऑफ कोर्स अभी आईपीएल फीवर चल रहा है, बहुत जल्दी वर्ल्ड कप शुरू होने वाला है. सो आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट ईयर फॉर क्रिकेट, रियली गिविंग ऑल द बेस्ट विशेज एंड पॉजिटिविटी टू आर टीम इंडिया कि दे ब्रिंग द कप अगेन दिस ईयर. Well, worry nahi. I think Brahmastra, we've been working on this film for the last 6 years. Ayan has worked really hard. He's really, really given his life to this film. And everybody involved, if it's Alia, Mr. Bachchan, Pritam, Karan, myself, and everybody involved in this film. And we really want to make a film to the best of its capabilities. It's unfortunate that we could not make the December release date because of various reasons, like the computer graphics, the CG would not have been ready. So it's sad that, you know, abhi meri kuch 2 saal baad film aa rahi hai, Sanju last June release hui thi, and I think it's not a good thing for actors to have such a long gap. But again, it's not in my hand. As long as picture achhi bane, you know, as long as you work well in your film, I think that's what really matters. So we're not giving the film a deadline. We just want to make it to the best of its capabilities and release it. Where Love Ranjan's film is concerned, because now Brahmastra has come, after that my Shamshera will come. So I think Love Ranjan's film also might will have to go ahead, because I think audience will be bored if I have 3 films in 1 year. So let's see. You know, it's still being planned, but Brahmastra should be out next summer. Yes, it's I've been doing that simultaneously, which is very hard because both are these big action films, and you know, I'm not used to that genre, so it's been quite a hard year for me. but having fun with it. I'm really excited for both of us.
I hope you are physically fit, fine, fantastic, because आवाज़ ऐसा लग रहा है कि बहुत थके हुए हैं.
नहीं थका हुआ नहीं मैं अभी छुट्टी से आया हूँ. अभी पहले बर्लिन गया था for some work relating ब्रह्मास्त्र, क्योंकि फिर यूरोप समर है तो it's always good to take the sun. Take some vitamin from the sun, you know, relax yourself, and now I'm back to Brahmastra. Parsu se shooting shuru hoti hai, so I'm nice and relaxed.
RK Studio,
mujhe kuch kehna chahiye? Well, kya kehna chahunga, you know, RK Studio tha because of my grandfather. Unhone ye studio banaya tha unki filmon ki wajah se, unke talent ki wajah se. Of course, you feel sad that studio will not be anymore. But I think RK is more in the spirit, and I think that's something that I would really like to take forward. The legacy I would like to take forward in producing films and making movies, and yeah. नहीं मैं जो भी कोई मुझसे कोई सवाल पूछता है मैं हमेशा जवाब देता हूँ. बट मुझे इन सब क्वेश्चंस के आंसर देने में कोई दिलचस्पी नहीं है ना इंटरेस्ट है. यू नो लोग जो कहना चाहते हैं मेरे बारे में कह सकते हैं. आई नो हु आई एम, आई नो व्हाट आई से. यस ऑफ कोर्स, यू नो ही इज सच अ ग्रेट लेजेंड ऑफ आवर फिल्म इंडस्ट्री. उन्होंने मेरे पिताजी को सिखाया था, और जब मैं सावरिया से जब शूटिंग हो रही थी उससे पहले मैंने उनके साथ भी कोई क्लासेस किए थे सोनम के साथ. सो आई होप दैट हिज सोल रेस्ट इन पीस. इज बीन अ ग्रेट टैलेंट, इज बीन एन अमेजिंग amazing boon to our film industry, and I hope that his soul rests in peace. Well, he's doing much better, you know, and hopefully he should be back in a month or two. His spirits are up, there's a lot of positivity, and he gets a lot of positivity from all you guys also. So it's been a hard 1 year for him, but like I mentioned earlier also, I think his only desire and endeavor in life is to come back to the movies and act in films. So this has been a little bit of a setback for him, this 1 year sabbatical. But he's really, really doing well for himself.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Sir, one. 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 Sir,